Their colors are here. This is Abarolokun. It's also here. It's also here. These are their colors. They are going in. These are their colors. They are going in. They are live here at Igaidun Gorum. Yes, they are live here at Igaidun Gorum. They are doing what we know how to do best. This is like we are installing our Oba of Lagos, Obariliwa Nakiolu. Everything has been settled. The Lagosians, we now have one voice. These are the Adimus coming in. Their colabas are here also.
Oh, okay.
Okay. But personally, do you have anybody that was a victim of police brutality or you yourself?
Yes, I have a person that is this thing.
Okay.
They beat him to death.
Okay.
Not because of he bought a stolen phone, which he doesn't know about.
Okay.
They have to beat him to death. They don't buried him with a stolen body.
Okay. So my people, as I hear from some of the youth themselves, this protest not be only about NSAS, now also about bad governance. Them say the waiting they happen for the country, you know, they sweet them belly. For example, now we just passed a place where the electricity company office, and these youth just they shout for them, say light, no day, no light. So those are one of the some of the complaints where the youth get about waiting they happen.
These are na BBC, BBC,
BBC, also.
Why they fear? So tell us in pidgin, this Gara man and you way they talk. What do you mean?
Make una repair our road for us. Okay. Make una provide job for our youth. This una say our youth very lazy. Make una give us job. When I see whether we no go do the work. And then the thing is that make una give us jobs. Make we do. Provide employment for us. Repair our road. Give us life. But when I graduate, we see us now. We find work. We know the thing. On a seven pour les deux entrepreneurs. Les small small entrepreneurs, je vois les deux de vrai small small. On a dit des arrestes, on a Yahoo. On a dit des Yahoo, arrestes, on a Yahoo les deux. And all form of brutality in Nigeria. And bad governance. And all form of brutality in Nigeria. And bad governance. Now on a come back to Baba to loot our money. When they took our money, we're going to come on them.
So we're on for your own, for your mind now, not only about SARS. Now, but a lot of things we're there for.
SARS. We're not the chat only about SARS. Things better for Nigeria. Make them end every form of looting, every form of brutality, every form of bad governance, anything where they make Nigeria yama yama, make them end up. Simple.
Okay, thank you. Come talk to us.
Enter. Okay. Enter government.
Okay.
Enter. End corruption.
So for your own now, not be only about answers. Now also about bad governance and other things they have.
We want justice.
Justice for.
Justice. No about God. That's all. Enter government. Enter politician. End everything.
So my people, this na Sarkinyaki Road for Kano, and now where the protesters originally for the plans, they won't start the protest. But unfortunately, the security people not allow them to start from here. But so I don't go down now, do what they don't do. They don't come back to combat for this place. We be saying that may be their original meeting point. So they go. They wait for their leaders now to come and talk to them.
Off your music, guys.
Oh, go bring music. Are they bring music now? Are they bring music on here? Yes.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Microphone. Yeah, yeah. Who get this photo?
Answers, my brother.
Wait. My name is John Paul, you know.